According to local folklore, Master Hannes, the original clockmaker, was blinded by city officials after he finished the work. This was done to keep him from reproducing his craftsmanship anywhere else. Enraged by the crime, the blind clockmaker scaled the tower and destroyed the clock, causing it to stop working, and committing suicide in the process. Jan Taborsk is said to have brought the clock back to life in 1552 after it had been silent for more than 50 years.